SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off auto-rotate on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Normally, when you're using your iPhone and you open an app like Safari, your iPhone can adjust the way that it displays content based on how you're holding the device. So like right now, it just switched to landscape orientation because I'm holding it like that. And then if I switch back to that, it'll switch to portrait orientation. In a lot of situations, this is a helpful setting, but you may find that you would like your iPhone to stay in the portrait orientation. So you can turn off this auto rotate feature by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, which is going to open the control center. And then you just need to find this little button that looks like a lock with an arrow around it. If you tap that, it's going to enable the portrait orientation lock. So when we go back to something like Safari, if you turn your phone, it's going to stay in that portrait orientation mode. And once you're done wanting to keep your phone locked like that, you can go back to the control center and you can turn the portrait orientation lock back off.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.